hồi là chú xa
dư tính phần tài
aku mana mana boleh.
Hello guys, welcome to today's video. Now on the way to Bangsa. And after so many months of break, BCG Tuesday Night Ride is finally back. I will be leading the pack and Sapu will be sweeping. And now 7:45, I'm now rushing to Bangsa. Let's go. Sometimes when you're riding together with the traffic, because you want to minimize the speed difference, and at certain area, you will need to push yourself as fast as possible. Make yourself like a kapchai on the road. Now I'm at Bangsa already, climbing the last stretch, Jalan Maruf, get to the Pelita, link up with the group. Hi. What's up, man? So now I'm at Wild Darling already. And everyone is here. Seems that a lot of people turn out. This is Najib.
Okay. Welcome to the Bangsa Cycling Group Tuesday Night Ride. Thank you so much for attending. Just want to introduce myself. My name is Safwan, and I'll be the sweeper for this ride. And the ones leading will be Tuchen. So just some like basic rules. Please make sure everyone has their helmets and their lights on. This is for safety. And also we will be cycling to KLCC for a quick photo op. Gonna singgah makan place, cause that's important for like our makan stop, and then we'll come back. So it'll take about probably about 20-25 km, right? We'll do it in a chill space. So if any of you guys are like gung-ho riders, I apologize early on. This won't be one of those rides. They're very friendly, social ride. Just make sure please don't overtake the lead, which is Tuchen, and don't fall back behind me. I'll make sure to cycle with you if you're at the back. So those are just the ground rules. If you have any questions, you can ask either me, Tuchen, or Abang Jo, who's also one of our
questions. Can we take a group photo before?
Ah, of course, yeah.
Let's
come on, everyone.
All right, guys, let's go. So we have 16 riders join us. Can I see them? Maybe I should slow down. So a few of them stuck over there. And then I'm gonna do this. Hey! Jump! This is the faster one. Ooh, power, Nazim.
Another power.
Alright, man. Sure. Ride safe.
Okay.
So tonight's ride is pretty easy. Start from Bangsa, go to Tugu, and then Kenny Hill Sideboard. Then go down to Jalan Ta now, heading to KLCC and makan and back. Already, but we lost some guy. If you realize that there's no shot from behind today because I'm leading the group and I got nothing to shoot there. How? Yay! Okay, they got that way. Guys! Hello, guys! Let's go! Guys, let's go! And when Sapu give me a signal says that everyone is here, then I will to lead the ride lah. Finish makan, now going back Bangsa lah. So we are here at Nantara Merdeka now, waiting for the group because there's a stretch in front where need extra cautious.
Okay guys, just wanna tell everyone there at one point of the ride that's gonna do this. So this means we're gonna be riding 2x2, yeah. At this point we all need to ride as a group. The leader will control the pace because we're gonna go on some main road. Essentially don't break off. Okay?
stage of our ride. We are here at Abdullah Hukum Tea Station. We're gonna climb Pantai and then back to Bangsa. Short, like 35 km, right?
How was it, Azim? Best, ah?
Good. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Good riding with TCG again.
So those are the fast ones. We'll just take our own pace here. Finish the Pantai climb. Okay, no, these are the fast one, no?
Bit more, bit
more! Got it here! Yay!
For future rides, just check out the Facebook group. Okay guys, thanks so much!
Thanks for the ride, guys! Thanks for the ride! So how was it, Safu?
It was nice, man! Okay. It's been a while since we did the day-night ride. Turned out it was okay.
I'm surprised though. Luckily, it's like 10 plus lah. It's like 20-something habis lah. Okay, I think that's all for this video. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Click on the little bell icon so you get all the notifications. Until the next one, bye bye.
Ciao.